How many moons does the Earth have?
Yep. The Earth has one moon, which is made of cheese.
Oh!
So we lose 10.
But it does have one moon.
No.
It's called the moon.
One of them. That's it.
I rest my case. Yeah.
I can understand, Alan, that you would feel hard done by, but the answer is that there are two moons. One is the one we know, called the Moon. The other is called Cruithne. It's 3 miles across and orbits the world every 770 years.
Oh, you're just making this up. Cruithne.
Cruithne, yeah.
Who comes up with this shit? So you're telling me there's a second moon?
There I am.
Blue moon, I saw you standing alone, not with a small friend.
So why is there not one romantic song with the word Cruithne in it? Blue Cruithne of Kentucky or Cruithne River or...
No one can see it.
Because it was discovered in 1994!
Nine years to write a romantic song with the word Cruithne in it.
In the last 9 years, no romantic songs, as far as I know, have been written at all. Have they?
Brian Adams wrote one.
Oh, please!
Everything I do it for Cruithne.
Well, it's a challenge to all of you songwriters out there. If you want to write songs rhyming the moon with June, find a rhyme for Cruithne.
Come with me.
Moon. Come with me.
Fly me to Cruithne. Yeah. Let me sing amongst the stars.
Will you miss me?
Don't go to Disneyland, go to Cruithne.
Don't miss me on Cruithne.
Oh, no, 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 not white middle class people.
Yeah,
doing that.
Exactly.
No, not doing that, no, please. No. Okay, no. So embarrassing. All right. We have late breaking news, as a matter of fact. Cruithne is pronounced Cruinia, and it's actually Celtic, and its orbit was discovered in 1997. There you are. People have been busy on our behalf on the internet and elsewhere, calling up important astronomers royal.